An all-boys primary school is attempting to assist its students in improving in mathematics through fun sports. Teacher of the St. Aloysius RC Boys Primary School, Sister Rose Leo, said last week's Mathematics Olympic Games were geared at getting students more excited about maths. Students engaged in several fun events involving problem solving, including traditional and open relay, lost and found, fill the bucket, beat the clock, penalty kicks, and hit the stump.
Often, mathematics can be very abstract in the presentation, so we would like to present practical situations to our boys to help them understand problems and to be better able to solve those problems.
Over the years, the education system has seen marked improvement in overall student performance in mathematics. But Sister Leo says weaknesses seen in boys need further attention.
Our boys continue to experience some problems in the area of mathematics, but more specifically with problem solving. You have some boys who handle problems very well, but we must not forget those who continue to struggle to try to solve their word problems. So we are hoping that by looking at the activities, by seeing what is going on, that they will be better able to understand the concepts that are presented and to be able to solve those problems.
The games form part of activities by the school in observance of Numeracy Month in November. Several other activities will be used during school instruction during the month to aid students to improve in problem solving in the subject of mathematics. From the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Education, Human Resource Development and Labor, this is Chris Satney reporting.